Targeting cancer at the nuclear pore. Nuclear protein export is a druggable avenue in cancer. Proteins with size larger than 40 kilodaltons are exported from the nucleus to the cytoplasm with the aid of specialized carrier protein exportin 1, XPO1, also known as chromosome maintenance region 1, CRM1. XPO1 recognizes a nuclear export signal NES sequence in the target protein. NES is a short amino acid sequence of a few hydrophobic residues in the majority of proteins. XPO1 recognizes this NES, allowing attachment that results in movement of cargo protein from cell nucleus to the cytoplasm through the nuclear pore complex. Nuclear export of proteins occurs first through the binding of RAN-GTP, a G protein, to XPO1. Such binding causes structural alteration in XPO1, thereby increasing its affinity toward protein that is to be exported. Once the cargo protein is bound, the RAN-exportin cargo complex moves out of the nucleus through the nuclear pore in a process that is controlled by the guanosine triphosphate GTP, guanosine diphosphate GDP concentration gradient. Once in the cytosol, the GTPase activating proteins, GAPs, then hydrolyze the RAN-GTP to RAN-GDP, and this causes structural alteration and subsequent XPO1 release. In the absence of RAN, the XPO1 molecule loses affinity for the nuclear cargo as well. Tumor suppressor proteins, TSPs, such as P53, forkhead proteins, retinoblastoma RB tumor suppressor, and others, are exported continuously through hyperactivation of XPO1 in cancer. Such excessive export leads to their functional inactivation through mislocalization. Specific inhibitor of nuclear export, SINE compounds, block nuclear export by binding to the NES recognizing CYS528 in CRM1, resulting in nuclear accumulation of important genome surveillance transcription factors and TSPs.